Have you ever had a moment when you did something that made you so thirsty that you just had to get a drink? Well, I did. My name is Sean Riker, and this is my story. Well, it was just a normal football game, and Coach Bromley put in the perfect play. I knew in my head that it was going to be the play that would win it all. It was a pass play, and Coach told me to run a slant right to the cornerback. I sprinted as fast as I could down the field. The quarterback threw me the picture-perfect pass. It fell right in my hands. Caught the ball, put the brakes on the cornerback, stepped right, stepped left, and then spun around the cornerback, sitting him down on the ground, breaking his ankles. And then I scored the winning touchdown.
Well, it was the last game we had. I saw Sean make a great catch and completely break the opposing team's ankles. He ran over 70 yards, so he was pretty parched after that perfect play. I saw him dripping with sweat, so I had to water girl clothes because I knew he needed it.
Thanks.
So after I got my drink, I celebrated with my team just because we beat our rival. We were celebrating there was no tomorrow. It was the best day of our lives.